Alright, welcome back. We just fought off the Turks. Both groups fought off a pair of the Turks, so we are moving on. I'm curious to see what's up here. Hopefully we're almost done so we can move on. This place is freaking huge. Hall of Resurrection.
Built like a maze, remnants of battle. It's not a temple, it's a fortress. To defend against what, though? Fiends? Dwarves? Humans? Humans feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them. Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough. You okay?
It's not me you should be worried about.
Just tell me. This place. Is it the Promised Land?
I'm sorry, but I don't think it is.
Of course. Figures.
Always did take my word for it.
Oh, sorry.
I never hated you, you know.
Didn't the OG, the
this
song.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Song had a crush on Aerith. Rude had a crush
Where
on
are you going?
Tifa.
Got.
I think.
A report to make.
It was in a side area, so.
Aerith, I need you.
Is this the giant clock?
What's it say?
Warrior, weary though thou art, inward must thou now turn. Reflect on thy long and bloody path, and kindle life's fire anew. Forget not thine ire, for it shall remake thee.
So does everybody have to do their separate trial?
Pulling out the red carpet for us?
Sorta. We're each supposed to face some kind of trial.
There we go.
I guess you get to sit this one out.
Typical.
I'll wait out here. But make it quick.
Well, no point delaying the inevitable.
Right.
see you on the other side.
White Cloud had to sit it out.
Subject located!
It can't be real.
You're out of time! Over here! Grab him!
Oh, it's so bright. Kojo's lab. Is that the Cosmo Canyon themed in the background? Kind of a little bit implemented.
Is a valuable specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care. Number 13. Don't be shy. He's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
Have to watch animal abuse. I don't want to see that. Oh, it's Nibelheim.
Don't go that way! Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Yeah, this was not in the original.
Not scary at all.
So I have no idea what's going on. Sonon was her partner in her DLC episode. She was the bad guy in the DLC, I think.
Hahaha.
very interesting. Because I have no idea what's going on. He has his gun arm, or he doesn't have his gun arm, he has his regular arm. Barrett's diet is like to get those fucking muscles. He is freaking jacked.
There you are.
Whoa, Barrett's wife? You? I don't think she was even mentioned in the original.
What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you? All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay.
She was mentioned.
Myrna!
I don't remember.
Where are you, baby?
Sucks. I have to live that.
Stopping at Sector 4 Undercity. Sector 4 Undercity.
To somewhere
without the men in white? And the needles? Would you get better there?
I wonder how they escaped.
Yes, sweetheart. I think I would.
Then let's go.
Shinra is such a huge building company. Lots of security. Like, I wonder how they escaped.
Mommy, does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello?
God. Paris freaking thing. Theme.
Can you help me?
Can't stay down, brat.
Myra.
I'm fine. Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried.
Wasn't expecting this to be a emotional gut punch. Thank you, Square Enix.
I really, really tried.
Just leave her there? Pay no attention to her? Holy.
Don't cry, sweetie. I'll always be with you. Always and forever.
But you can't go. You can't. What about our adventure?
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go. It's not safe here.
God. Wait.
Hey, she's over here.
Never mind. I thought that was a young Hojo. I'm like, what the hell? He's not a fucking creep.
Mom.
Cloud is just hanging out. Giant clock. So they just had to relive all their trauma for us to go forward.
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming. Because it's not that simple.
I'm curious to see what's...
We've all experienced pain.
Why? God damn it.
We all have our regrets.
Cloud didn't get to go.
What we've done, what's been done to us, that's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that. True strength comes from our ability to forgive, to forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past.
That main theme.
Do that, And not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished? Lots
of time.
Come on.
Damn, Cloud.
Yeah. I know.
Okay, I'm gonna check the time. That was really lengthy. 33? I think we could progress a little bit. I don't want to go too far. There's a door right here. I can just... I'll end it here. That way we can figure out what's coming up. Yeah, wasn't expecting that emotional gut punch. So, yeah. So, thanks for tuning in. And we'll in the next episode, we'll find out what's next. And I'll see you guys in the next one.